Advancements in modern science are happening every single day, and researchers are learning more about the universe at a pace that only grows faster. Incredible, right? But there is a problem. One of the ways people actually converse about these advancements is struggling to keep up. According to an astrophysicist at the University of Leeds, deaf people are some of the most disadvantaged when it comes to astronomy because there are no new signs for terms describing the latest discoveries. For example, British Sign Language has only about 100 basic signs that describe elements of astronomy. A sign for black holes was only recently created, even though we've been talking about them for decades. So a team of language experts, deaf scientists, astronomy enthusiasts, and science communicators teamed up, and they designed more than 50 new signs. There are also signs now for concepts like protoplanetary disks, exosolar planets, and interferometric telescopes. Oof. After the team creates a new sign, a video definition is entered into a digital database that can be found online. Not only is the project going to help deaf people around the world respond and converse about the latest discoveries in astronomy, it's going to open up possibilities for those interested in actually becoming scientists themselves. And extra brain power only means the rate at which we're answering questions about the universe will only get faster. For Space TV News, I'm Cambrie Caldwell.